Straddle leg lifts. So sit in a comfortable straddle, and then you are going to engage your hip flexors and lift. Ideally, the motion is only coming from your hip joint and not from you rocking back. If you're noticing that you're rocking back with your upper body, you can sit up against a wall or something that won't let you lean back.